want the Arkham Knight's name.
As do I, Master Bruce. He has presumably chosen that title for a reason. Where do you suggest we start?
Arkham City. Go through the files of every inmate who was released following the death of Hugo Strange. And Alfred.
Yes, sir?
They knew about Barbara. Activate the Batcave security protocols. Don't drop your guard.
I've got Oracle, Batman. Now you care who I am. Just gotta find me. But Gotham's a big place, and there's a whole army between us. I'm ready for you.
Alfred, the militia have deployed a device. It's burrowed deep into the road.
Yes, I see it. Similar devices are being planted across the city.
I'll investigate. It's a bomb, Alfred. A well-armored one.
Oh, dear. In that case, should you really be standing quite so close?
I'm going to set up a remote link to the Batcomputer and hit it with every virus we've got. Once we're hacked in, I can expose the core and defuse it with a controlled explosion.
Very good, sir. Though I should warn you that the militia has already deployed a platoon of its unmanned tanks to stop you.
They won't.
Sir, the virus upload has destabilized the device. If you move too far away and lose the connection, it will flatten everything within a 10-block radius. So you must get back within range or the device will explode.
The drones you requested have been deployed.
We need those bombs in place, Sergeant. They're our deterrent.
I know, sir. I'll stop him dead.
Power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
You manually overload the explosive device. Its core is exposed.
I shouldn't leave the car until the device has been dealt with. Not until I finish disarming the bomb. I can't leave. The device will explode. I can't leave the car. The bomb could detonate.
Intervention.
I should pick up the Arkham Knight's trail. The Arkham Knight's trail leads into Miagani Island. Lower the Mercy Bridge.
I can't. We're locked out.
The militia must have hardwired into the transport control system. Find me their access point.
Right. Tracing the network traffic, it seems to have all been rerouted to Grand Avenue Station.
Then that's where they'll be. I'll proceed. On foot and take over their access point. I'll contact you when you're able to lower the bridge.
Be careful, sir. Miagani Island is rife with militia drones and troops.
Station's crawling with the Arkham Knight's militia. I need to clear them out and find the access point they're using to hack into the transport network.
Everything gone dark. Are we dying? We better not be dying, Bruce.
Station's crawling with the Arkham Knights militia. I need to clear them out and find the access point they're using to hack into the transport network.
Shock. Good. We're gonna need it. You think he's coming? Oh, I know he is. Arkham Knight just kidnapped his friend. We got the drone. He's not catching us off guard. Better not. Batman accesses that terminal. I don't know what Scarecrow and the Arkham Knight will do to us. So what happened? The chemical factory blew up, but I don't see any giant clouds of fear gas. Batman happened. He went in there, tore through three units of our guys, nearly captured Scarecrow and stopped the explosion. Damn. So he's as good as the Arkham Knight says. Yeah, he is.
I can't believe Batman took out every guy in it.
Gonna fight crime now, Robin?
Riddle guy? there. I'm not fine.
Trust me, this guy's a huge good
rip. Control, FS1000 to place the mark down there. Over.
I'll break every bone in your freaking body.
Batman? That had better be...
Keep still. Are you okay?
Perfect. What little girl doesn't dream of being bait for her strapping dark knight?
We're leaving.
You might be, but I'm not.
Ah, both contestants are finally here. Tonight, folks, we've got riddles galore. But first, let me introduce my beautiful assistants. I'm growing tired of my dependence upon the least useless dregs I can scrape from Gotham's utterly uninspired underbelly. Why rely on others for help when you can design, program, engineer, and manufacture it yourself? Pair you make. Together, you're just competent enough to survive. Enjoy it while it lasts, Dark Knight. I have more in store for you than hitting things. You enjoyed that, Detective. It's the most fun you'll have all night. You see, Dark Knight, this feisty, felonious feline has been fitted with a shiny new collar. With each challenge you complete, you'll get one little key. Collect every key and the kitty goes free. Remove it too soon and the kitty goes boom! Uh-oh, don't get your hopes up, Catwoman. Because I am delighted to inform you that Batman has already failed my very first trial. Get back to the Cauldron Train Yard, Detective. Let's see if fear for your friend's life can help you achieve what an overinflated sense of your own abilities could not.
I'll come back for you. Stay here.
I'm wearing a bomb, Batman. Of course I'm staying here. Go get my keys.
Riddle me this. When does a door lead nowhere at all? When you try to open it too soon.
What are you waiting for? Do I have to get my claws out?
Don't keep me waiting.
Sir, I've regained control of the bridges.
Good work. I'll contact you when I'm in position at Mercy Bridge.
Well, Batman, old boy, this is quite the dilemma, isn't it? Do you save the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped, or the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped? Personally, I go see Eddie's latest contrived death gauntlet. I'm sure he went to a lot of trouble. Besides, you can't save all of Barbara. I killed half of her already.
Scarecrow's a real buzzkill. He should put something funny on it or something.
This is Falcon 5. We're tracking a militia tank. Over.
Definitely some kind of creature flying around in there.